माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन. सो स्टूडेंट्स, टूडे अगेन वी आर हेयर टू रीड लेसन नंबर 5 ऑफ योर EVS टेक्स्ट बुक अनीता एंड द हनी बीज. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वॉट कैन यू सी इन द पिक्चर? देर इज अ बी हाइव एंड अ लॉट ऑफ हनी बीज. सो दिस इज बेसिकली अ ट्रू स्टोरी ऑफ अनीता खुशवाहा, हु इज अ गर्ल स्टार. Do you know what is Girl Star? Let me tell you. Girl Stars is a project which tells extraordinary tales of ordinary girls who have changed their lives by going to school. In the picture, you can see original pic of Anita Kushwaha with her occupation beehiving, beekeeping. Anita Kushwaha lives in Bochaha village in Muzaffarpur district in Bihar. When she was young, she wanted to go to school, but her parents did not like the idea of girls going to school. One day, she peeped into the school in our village and silently went and sat down behind the children. She felt so happy and told her parents about going to school, but they denied. One of the teachers explained to her parents why it is important to study. She told them that education is totally free till class 8. It is the right of every child to go to school. You can also see in your school's students that your education is totally free, right? So her parents agreed and she started going to school. She started even taking tuitions for money to continue her own studies. You can see this in the picture that Anita is teaching other children, other girls. She also starting talking to other parents in the village about sending their daughters to school. Later on, Anita joined the course of beekeeping and collecting honey. Because of her education only, she is able to run her livelihood, and also she changed lives of many people. Now, in this picture, you can see life cycle of a honeybee, right? In the 5 stages. So, honeybees lay their eggs from October to December, so that it is the best time to start beekeeping. Every beehive has one queen bee that lays eggs. There are only few males in the hive. Most of the bees in the hive are worker bees. You can see in the left picture, there is a beehive. These bees work all day. They make the hive and also look after the baby bees. They collect nectar from flowers for honey. When one bee finds flowers with nectar, it does a special kind of dance by which the other bees can know where the nectar is. Now students, you all must have honey at your home, and honey is a very useful product. We should use honey in our daily life. So what are the uses of honey? First of all, it gives us long lasting energy. Second, it contains vitamins and minerals. It also protects liver from damage. It helps wounds heal faster. It calms down cough. And even honey is so tasty and yummy. So students, I guess you understand this chapter very nicely, and hope you like this PPT. Thank you kids. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.